For the repair of Korval controllers, the following procedures were necessary: replacement of various electronic components and general cleanup of the unit. For testing, we use 150 volt AC power supply, a potentiometer as input signal, and a multimeter to measure the milliamp output. By manipulating the potentiometer, the unit responds and output is 4 to 20 milliamp according to the set point and the process variable. For the testing, the same procedure repeated for the second item. It is now clear that both of the Korval controllers are working successfully and they are ready to be delivered to the customer.